Killavolt. It's been a while since I've gone looking for that shield. And if I'm gonna do that, I might as well go crack open another beer. And I'll just farm Killavolt until my beer's gone. Sounds like a fair trade to me. Usually I run this way, down, and around. Is there a faster way to get there? I don't think that this would be, it could be. Let's give it a shot.
Give me an assist.
Well, I already screwed the pooch on that one. I didn't run to the proper alley. Yeah, I definitely ran the wrong way.
The bolts are ours! You may be a fancy feather.
Yeah, I definitely went around the wrong way, but been a while since I've been here, and I figure I'm looking to go to bed in a little bit. I didn't have enough time to start a fourth run on Wotan. Back here to Killavolt. See what a couple of rounds of Killavolt will do to me.
Yeah.
see if I can't finally get that damn transformer shield that I was farming forever for. Okay. Sure. Of course. Of course. Why wouldn't I die to the anointed orb after he's dead, so that I have no chance at a second life? Hyperion customers
choose life. Save some for me.
That is terribly annoying. You guys apparently haven't been paying attention to the story, because I've already killed Tyreen. She's already dead. And I'm about to die again. Alright. We're not gonna take that chance. We should have just gone into Killavolt's arena the last time around, rather than bothering coming out here. I really wish I could change the title of a stream midstream, because now anybody that connects and sees that I'm not in Wotan is gonna be like, this guy's an asshole.
He said he was doing Wotan the Invincible, but he's not. Meh.
Oh? I already did him 3 times tonight. Seeing one, two, three. Something went under the floor. I don't know. So for the live viewers that are connected right now, I farmed Wotan 3 times, and I'm about to end the stream, probably here in about 10 to 15 minutes. So I decided to switch over to Killavolt while I finish my beer.
Just need something between me and your breath.
Ah!
go!
Welcome to the stream. I'm farming Killavolt after getting through Wotan three times and deciding that I didn't have enough time to get through him a fourth time before I plan on shutting down and going to bed. So feel free to ask a question while you're here. Hang out for a couple minutes. I'd appreciate it. Also appreciate you just connecting to the stream in the first place. What was that? Projectile recursion with 100% cryo. I think I'm only going to do a couple more runs on Killavolt before I call it a night. Three runs through Wotan and then coming here still looking for that Transformer shield. I was actually surprised that Wotan dropped a Transformer shield on one of the runs. It just didn't have the right anointment that I was looking for. I'm sitting here looking back and forth between the computer and the TV, and I see two viewers. I start talking to try to engage, and then they both leave. Thank you. We're gonna do one or two more rounds of Killavolt. It's the three rounds of Wotan took a while. I knew I didn't have enough time to do one more before calling it a night.